nearly every society in the world faces the same fundamental problem: how to distribute limited resources to people in a way that will be fair and effective. This is what is called scarcity, and different societies approach this problem in different ways. There are four essential types of economic systems. The traditional economy is based on culture and rituals and is focused on the community as a whole. Everyone pitches in and benefits from everyone else's efforts. Small societies focused on subsistence farming and hunting are considered traditional economies. An example would be a traditional Inuit village in North America. A command economy relies on the government to make all economic decisions, including allocating and distributing resources and regulating prices and wages. A modern example of a command economy would be North Korea. A market economy is driven by consumers whose decisions determine how the industries and financial markets will operate. Individuals choose how their resources are used, what goods to make, what services to provide, and what jobs to take. In a pure market economy, there is no government involvement. Because of this, there are no true pure market economies. Most societies today have mixed economies, which utilize limited government involvement while also applying free market concepts. One example would be the United States. However, nearly all other countries are some form of mixed economy as well. Each is unique and faces the challenge of finding proper balance between consumer choices and government control.